everyone, as you know, we have started part 6 of this book, unit number 12, The Earth, Sun, Moon and Stars. We have read page number 85. In that page, we learn about Earth, the shape of the Earth and about Sun, what it is made up of, what is axis and how day and night are formed. And on page number 86, we read more about the Earth, what is an orbit, and then different interesting facts about the Moon, like the shape of the Moon, the size of the Moon, and how shape of the Moon changes day by day. On page number 87, we did concept check and learn more about Moon.
The Moon is the Earth's only natural satellite. This is Neil Armstrong. He was the first person to put his footsteps on the Moon. Isn't that amazing? The Moon is much smaller than the Earth and it's...
Today we will start its exercises and do question number 1 and question number 2. So number 1 is, complete this sentence. The Earth spins to the A. North, B. South, C. East, D. West. On page number 85, we read that the Earth spins round and round on its axis. This movement is called rotation. The Earth spins towards the east. So we will circle C, east. Second one is, how long does the Earth take to travel around the Sun? A. 24 hours, B. 24 days, C. a year, D. a month. On page number 86, we read that the Earth also travels through space. It also goes round the Sun. It takes a whole year to travel once round the Sun. So, it takes a whole year. So, we will circle C here. Third one is, which one of these statements is false? The Earth orbits the Sun. The Earth spins round and round. The Earth is bigger than the Moon. The Earth is bigger than the Sun. So, part D is false here. The Earth is bigger than the Sun. We all know that Sun is bigger than the Earth. So, we will mark D. Fourth one is, which of the following is the most accurate statement about the Sun? A. It is a spinning fireball. B. It is round and made of hot burning gases. C. It is a big yellow ball. D. It is small and far away. On page number 85, we read that the Sun is also round like a ball. It is made up of hot burning gases. It is many times bigger than the Earth. So, statement number B is the most accurate one. It is round and made of hot burning gases. So, we will circle part B. Last one is, the Earth, the Sun and the Moon are all A. Spheres, B. Balls, C. Circles, D. Planets. These all are neither planets nor balls. So what about circles and spheres? The Earth, the Sun and the Moon are all spheres. So we will circle part A, spheres. Now question number 2 is, correct the statements that are false. So number 1 is, there is no water on the Moon. This is a true statement. Second one is, there is air on the Moon. This one is not correct. It should be, there is no air on the Moon. We will add no here. Then it will become, there is no air on the Moon. Now this is the correct statement. Third one is, the light of the Moon is reflected sunlight. So this statement is true. We will not do any change in it. fourth one is the moon is called a planet. So the moon is not a planet, earth is a planet. What is a moon? Moon is a satellite. We will cut the word planet and write satellite in front of it. The moon is called a satellite. Now this is a true statement. Number fifth is the moon is bigger than the earth. No, this is false. So what would be the right statement? The moon is smaller than the earth. We will cut the word bigger and write smaller on it. So the statement will become the moon is smaller than the earth. Now this is the correct statement. I hope you have done question number 1 and question number 2 with me. Do it on your notebooks. Thank you.